Pawtucket police arrest a woman after finding more than 2,000 methamphetamine pills disguised as Adderall. Police found the drugs at two homes on Coyle and Central Avenues. They also found two handguns, more than $69,000, 2 pounds of marijuana, and cocaine. Police say both properties are very close to elementary schools and playgrounds. 37-year-old Latasha Pina is now facing a slew of charges.